singers of all time for the men. Of course, number one is George Jones. I love George. George was such a tremendous singer. You can't beat George. Merle Haggard was a very close second. Yeah. And then Conway Twitty was my third. And you got to love Conway. And then I like Johnny Cash, too. Johnny was a really great guy. But I want to do a Merle Haggard song, and we're going to be doing that in the key, I believe. Well, today I started loving you again. Now I should have known the worst was yet to come.